All right. Hello, everyone.
Let's get started.
A scouting sortie large enemy fleet was detected. Yeah, that was me. Enemy has also begun landing ground units on the island. In the event of take back the island, we need to eliminate the threat posed by enemy long-range vessel cruiser. Okay. Cruiser has an array of launch tubes, which we believe are capable of deploying two-stage surface-to-air and anti-ship. Also equipped with a vertical launching system and anti-air artillery, so it may not be effective to use conventional bombs. Dang. In order to take out the threat, the authorizing the use of the HMA-9 anti-ship cruise has advanced features such as waypoint navigation, radar target acquisition, and a large payload. Use it wisely and destroy the high-priority target. Mission launches at midnight, escorted by a small wing of fighters. Enemy has likely deployed more self-propelled SAM units on the island, so keep an eye out for missile launches and radar locks. This is gonna be hard. Alright, so... feel like I need something nice. So let's see. Music, this. Play. Alright. I'm gonna go full fuel just in case. Let's go.
You ready?
I've never noticed this guy before. Alright, hello everyone. It's Darklight 750.
You need to take out that long range missile cruiser. You'll have a couple of escorts to clear out in the air jets along the way. They have probably deployed more anti-air units to the island, so keep an eye out for missile launches. Good luck. Victor 1-1 here. Perform up on you once you get in the air.
And this is VTOL VR. I think this is the final mission, I'm not 100% sure. Either way, it's gonna be a good one. All right. Engines full forward. Whoops. Brake release off. Landing light on so I can see where I'm taxiing. Let's do this. Full flaps. Wait 1 second. Adios, boys. Right. I'm just gonna stay at like this altitude because if we're trying to be sneaky, I mean,
why not?
Engaging targets.
Just in case they're gonna need my help here, let's do this.
Fox 3.
Probably can't pick this up on YouTube.
Autopilot off. Autopilot off. Fox 3.
Crap. Jeez. Come on, plane.
Believe in you.
That missile got him. Good. Turd. Got another plane coming in on my back here.
I think that's him right there.
Nope, he's right there. Ugh. Well, there, plane. Why is it controlling so weird?
Box 2.
No.
Box 2 is that launch.
Guns. And your missile missed anyway, but I got him. Woo! Let's dive back down here. Let's stay at this altitude. This is fine. What's that? Thought I heard you. What's that? Alright, so let's set up my GPS then. So TGP. GPS. Guess I can't do any of that till I get. Waypoint is there. I want.
This is command. It should only take one well-placed anti-ship missile to take the cruiser down.
Well-placed.
There are multiple ships out there, but we only care about the big one for now. If you can, acquire a positive ID on the target before setting up your missile waypoints. The ship should have 8 launch tubes on the forward deck. The objective waypoint is the last known location of the fleet. Don't get too close.
That's not it. That must be it. Dang it, that last one. All right.
Autopilot off.
Follow this thing in, make sure it strikes its target.
Autopilot off.
How the hell did you do this? All right. Well.
Autopilot off. Autopilot off. Missile launch.
Fox 3. Fox 3. Good effect on target. That ship won't be a threat anymore, but there's plenty of anti-air still out there. You're cleared to RTB.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Missile launch.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here alive, please. That isn't good.
Missile launch. Missile launch.
Ah! Oh, God. No, no, no.